your ministry, things you need to help you in the calling that God has called you to do. The confidence, a lot of us don't have the confidence to speak. Let us think of something that by this time next year, by this time, December, I want to come here and I want to say that God, I came here with an expectation and you did this thing. Praise God.
Thank you.
God forgive you. Before we go into this prayer, we need to go with a clean heart. God, I need to wash before you from my iniquities. Cleanse me, O Lord, with your precious blood, instead of the blood of Jesus without blemish. Lord, I pray that you purify my heart. And everything that I've sinned against you, that I'm scorched of the glory, Father, I ask that you forgive me. Lord, I humble myself before you today. And I say, Father, wash me away from my sins. Cleanse me, O Lord, from all my iniquities, from all my unrighteousness, Lord.
Consecrate me from greater works. Consecrate me, Lord. Sanctify me. The Lord just as your God for
prayer. We'll say, Lord, stir up the spirit in me. And the Bible said that when the Lord stirred up the spirit in Joshua and Zerubbabel, it said they went forth to be able to build the temple of God. See, without God stirring up the spirit and activating his Holy Spirit in you, you'll be able to do the work. So when the Lord says, I need laborers, I need workers, he's saying that, where are you? Are you ready for this job? God, stir up your spirit in me.
Amen.
Now when I mean stir up your spirit in me, a lot of us be in these quotas things and we think that it's about going in trust. That is so minor. It is minute. Jesus would not say, I want you to be perfect. Lord, I want to begin to walk in your perfection. I want you. I want us to pray this prayer.